A vehicle rollover is blocking eastbound traffic on Interstate 8 right by Araby Road in the Yuma foothills. The Arizona Department of Public Safety says the vehicle was occupied by three people. DPS says at least one person was injured. Again, eastbound traffic on Interstate 8 near Araby Road in the Yuma foothills blocked off at this time. Avoid the area if possible. We'll have the latest details on our website at kyma.com.